Okay, the time has come to check the ribs. I'm gonna need two hands for this. Okay, they're looking pretty good so far. I'm gonna pull on the bone and see what happens. Not really like fall off yet. I'm gonna flip it over. So what I want is like when I pull on this, that the bone just come right out. It's not there yet. So we're gonna put it back in, do another hour. Okay, it's been about 3 hours, so time to take them out. Smells pretty good. Okay, you see all this juice down there? I'm gonna show you what we're gonna do. Oh, look at this. That is fall off the bone. So you pour all that juice in a bowl and you take some barbecue sauce. I'm using this Sweet Baby Ray hickory and brown sugar. I'm gonna mix it up. I also put in a little bit of flour in there just to thicken it up a little bit more. So now we're gonna put this on the grill, get a little bit of char. Okay, grill's been on, already hot. I should have sprayed it with the non-stick, that's okay. So we're gonna brush this on. Don't be stingy. Okay, we're gonna put it on. While that's on, I'm gonna put some more on the other side. Hopefully we get a nice caramelization. You see what I'm doing. Now we gotta wait a little bit. Hopefully it gets like a light charcoal on the other side. I flip it a little bit early, but you see, we're looking for those grill marks. So I'm probably gonna flip it again. Put more sauce on. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna take it off. Put on a nice plate. Look at that. I'm so excited. I love this in it. So I think they look great. They look delicious. Next step, final thing, just to put on your favorite garnish.